New neighbors, huh?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Did you meet them yet?
You want to give people a chance to settle in, you know?
I always wanted to say this. We're homeowners.
Give up the wallet, man. Give it up!
Welcome to the neighborhood.
What? Never roll your window down when somebody does that.
Scared the hell out of me.
Imagine that.
I met our new neighbor, Abel Turner.
And?
He has a very special brand of humor.
He's got security lights.
Maybe we should have put sheets on the windows.
Sheets? We need bricks.
Your outside lights are shining right into our upstairs.
See how that could be annoying?
Now I got nothing against you.
But I don't need you putting your bedroom scenes out here for my kids to see. Maybe there are some places where that's okay. And maybe that's where you ought to live.
You keep saying stuff like, we're not welcome here, we should move. Just stay out of my life.
You have a good night, Chris.
They're slashed.
Did you leave this door open?
Did you see anyone?
No, I just see you.
The man never made an actual threat against your life, and he has the color issue on his side. And that color happens to be blue.
Whatever it is about us that bothers you, we gotta figure out a way to deal with this.
Or what?
I got lights.
Okay.
Now's the time to get out. They'll be gone before you know it.
What the hell are you doing?
You didn't ask my permission to plant these trees.
Come on over, let's do something.
Get off my property.
Wanna call the cops? I tell you who's on duty.
We're not moving.
Says who?
I'm gonna take away his job, pension, house.
You think you can take whatever you want?
Chris, stop it!
I'll deal with it.
Chris?
God!
I'm the police! You have to do what I say!
He's trying to kill us!
No!
Come on!
You guys are lucky. You have a cop living next door.